Alright guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Seth Davis, and this is going to be my first makeup tutorial on my channel. I don't know the name yet, so I will link it down below if you enjoy guys putting on makeup. Whatever you enjoy, if you like me and like what I use, give this video a thumbs up and follow me, subscribe, and let's get started. So I'm going to take NYX Photo Lighting Primer. I'm just going to do this on my T-zone because that's where I'm the most, or that's where my skin is most stubborn. And I might as well just put it all over. Alright, now for my foundation, I'm going to use the Clinique Even Better in the shade Alabaster. I really love this because I have rosy cheeks, so it really just helps to cover it all up. This in real quick. Now, I do want to say I am not a makeup artist. I am new at makeup, or I'm new at doing makeup. So, I am going by the videos I have watched, the tutorials I have seen, and all that good stuff. So I do know some basics with makeup. I've been practicing off and on for about 2 years on myself and on my friend. So pretty confident in how to do it all. Now this isn't really full coverage, it's just a natural foundation to make it look like I have something, but not too much. So now we are going to take my Tarte Shape Tape in the color Fair Neutral, and we are just going to dot that right under my eyes. Now, I don't have setting powder, so I will be using it's supposed to be a highlighter, but to me, it's not really a highlighter. Also, if you hear anything in the background, please know that I do have music on. I do have a fan on because it is very hot in my room, which I'm currently filming. So, again, I'm not a makeup artist. I've seen tutorials and videos, so just going by how I've watched and how I've learned. Now I'm just going to take this Glam & Beauty Big Fluffy Brush. I'm just going to dip into this light powdery shade over here and just tap it on. Now this is going to be a quick tutorial. So I'm going to take this Makeup Revolution London palette, and I am going to take this crease brush. I'm going to do this shade right here, which I believe is actually called Toblerone, if I'm not mistaken. I may be mistaken. I'm just going to hit that a little bit. Dust that off. We're just going to put this. Now, I do have pitted eyes, so I like to take it up a little bit more than what others might. And we're going to dip back into that just a little bit more. Now, as I'm adding this, I am starting to want to do just a natural look. Say natural eye look. And do the same thing on the other eye. Makeup, like once I shut all you want to do is just blend on blend. So now I'm just going to take just a little bit of this Sweet Shop shade, just a tiny bit, and darken the little outer corner a little bit and just blend that into the crease and do the same thing on the other side. Now this can just be a quick and easy little dark-ish little look you can throw together if you're in a rush. So now I'm going to go into my Pearl Artist eyeshadow and blush palette, and I'm going to take this shade right here. I'm going to dip into this a little bit, again, trying to make it look natural, but make it also look like you got a little something-something going on. I'm just going to put that right on the crease. I do have a flashlight for lighting to make it a little bit better in here, so please bear with me on that. You're just going to want to pack this on a little bit. Just where you can see that you do have something on your lid. Now again, I'm not a makeup artist. This is what I choose to do whenever I'm with friends. Now, as you can tell, you can kind of see that, you know, you got a little something-something on your lid. And that's all we're going to do. And then we're going to take this little, like a little brow soft liner brush. Maybe. There we go. And we're just going to dip into this shade in the Naked Chocolate palette called Smoothly. And what we're going to do is just going to put that right between the shadow and the brow. To kind of just say that, you can see it. So basically you're just going to highlight your brow bone. I do have bushy eyebrows, so can't really do my brow bone. So, and then all you're going to do is just go back in with a Sweet Shop. Just a little bit, not much. You're just gonna slightly rub and just blend that little white line out. And just blend wherever you put that on your crease or on your lid. Now I'm actually am going to take this Jeffree Star highlighter in this shape. I'm just going to swipe this over, get some on here, Gonna add a little bit of this to the lid. Said I was gonna go for a natural look, but why not just throw a little bit of this on? That'll get your lid to stand out a little bit more. Alright, and then we're going to skip. Well, we're gonna put a little bit of mascara. Not a whole lot, just a little bit. Just enough to show off your lashes. All right, and then you're going to want to just put on a little bit of highlighter. Not much, just a tad. Because this is somewhat of a natural look. So you just want to grab a brush kind of like this. Or this is what I like to prefer. And I'm going to mix these two shades. Oh, mix these two shades. Just want to... And just... apply it where you would normally apply your highlighter. Yes, I did apply my highlighter in a weird way. Please excuse that. I'm weird. Just gonna put some on the nose. Around the nose, just on the hand. A little bit on the cupid's bow. And then next we're going to do a lip gloss. And it's going to be this one right here. I think I got this at the dollar store. If I can get it open. No promises. Alright. So we're just going to apply this. And like I said, it's just some of the... just to, you know, say you got something on. And there you are. You're all done. As you can see, it gives you a little bit of shine. So, if you enjoyed this quick and easy glam tutorial, then please subscribe to my channel. There will be more to come. If you'd like to see something different, please let me know in the comments, and I will try to recreate any looks. I will link all my social media down below so you can follow me on my new journey with makeup. And love you all. Bye.